Brown Graver.
This is the way I was taught, which is incorrect. I was taught to put my finger on top of the graver and to push using basically my whole arm. Traditional method involves gripping it like this. Pinky finger can go underneath, the others along the side, then the thumb braces on the edge. And when you're cutting, it's just your hand that moves, and you make very short strokes.